Hi, welcome to my channel. Thanks for tuning in. Today is another segment of Cat Health, healing cats with natural products, taking care of their health and any issues they may have. And we're here with Phoebe. And Phoebe wants some of this canned food I have here, the treat I give them. This is Wilderness, Blue Buffalo Wilderness, high protein, grain free. So cats are obligate carnivores, so this is high protein, and they don't need any grains, any carbs. They can get all that from their prey, and their best food is real prey, whole organ meat. But this is grain-free and high protein, so it's about the best I can get without actually going and getting organ meat and all the supplements and making it myself. As you can tell, Phoebe really likes it. So Phoebe's ear is looking a little bit better. Whoa, Phoebe, she almost slipped. She's a slippery little kitty. So her ear is looking a little bit better. It's not as bad as it was. So I think after two doses, it might be doing something, but we're gonna give her another dose tonight. Now, if you watched the previous videos, Zeus, stay where I can see you. He thought he isn't gonna get any food. He got some yesterday. He's out there chasing bugs or something, jumping around. So I'm missing good video to get him, but it's dark. Outside of this area, it's pitch black out there. I can just see city lights. So let's see, there's Zeus. So what I'm doing is I talked to Barb at barbswellness.com, and she sent me a couple products that are supposed to boost Phoebe's immune system and help ward off what looks to be like a yeast infection in her ear. And for history on that, watch the first video. So Barb sent me 4-Life Transfer Factor. And what this does is it boosts her immune system. It provides immune system support. And of course, everything here that I'm talking about, this is just educational, just for just to see what I'm doing. I'm not a doctor, and none of this has been evaluated by the FDA. Nothing I'm talking about is here to treat or cure, diagnose a disease or any symptoms, any conditions. But I'm trying the 4-Life Transfer Factor to boost the immune system. And then Barb also sent me Nutramin. And this is clay that remineralizes and detoxifies. So this will help alkaline her body and boost her immune system. And this is from California Earth Minerals. So what I gotta do is I'm gonna mix a little bit of this in her food. And Barb said to give her 1 capsule a day of this. And then the directions for the clay is 1/2 teaspoon for her body weight. Now I gave her some yesterday and she didn't finish it all. So I'm gonna try and do a smaller amount. I'm just gonna do a real tiny amount here. No, don't eat it yet, because she wouldn't finish it yesterday. No. I tried to run her around and stimulate her appetite before I give her this. So I'm just gonna open up this pellet, this capsule, I should say, of powder. No. So let's see, I'm trying to get this open. It's a little slippery with holding the can of cat food. It had some of the sauce on it. So I gotta get this out. That one's empty. This one doesn't want to come out. Zeus, where are you? You stay in the yard. I can see him over there. If you're wondering why I'm telling a cat to stay in the yard and you think he won't listen, watch my other videos. No, she's pawing at it. No. Watch the videos on my channel. Down the right side where there's featured playlists, there's one verbal, it's voice command training for cats. Look in that segment, you'll see. Okay, he's down there checking out the bushes. This really doesn't want to come out. Well, it's got most of it out. No, Phoebe. And I should be measuring the clay, 1/2 teaspoon, but I measure stuff all the time, every day, so I'm pretty good at it. It's just hard getting this open. No. Look at that little paw. Keep that little paw back. And this is one that I did open. I just used this yesterday. I just can't get it open again. I did. No, Phoebe, no. Stay back. No, wait till I get this open. I said on the other video yesterday I should have this all open and mixed.
Meow.
Oh, I thought that was Zeus. It's something else. Okay, so we're going to do a half. Half a teaspoon. And I forgot to silence my phone. Alright, that looks like about it. No Phoebes. Let's mix this up before you get it. So I got a small little portion of food here. And if she starts to eat it, I'll add some more food to it. I mean some more food, because it's mostly the supplements right now. Phoebe. Get that clay in there real good. And Zeus is really good. He's been used to knowing that he's not allowed to have certain things. When Phoebe was nursing kittens, he had the grass-fed steak, but not when they were eating it. He wasn't allowed to have it. Okay, so this is mixed up pretty good. Let's see what she does. Yesterday she was getting a funny look on her face and really licking her mouth. And I think it was the clay. Come on, it's okay. Eat. Hi, Zeusie. Zeus is being a good boy sitting down here at my feet. He's waiting for some. It's okay, Phoebe. Go ahead and eat. So I tried the syringe method. If you watched the last couple ones, you saw the two different methods I tried. And this one with less food may work, but she's being distracted by sounds in the darkness. So her ear on this side is where the infection is. And it is looking better. And now running her around and working her appetite up seems to... Phoebe, there's nothing out there. It's okay. Phoebe, there could be something out there I can't see. Getting her appetite stimulated right before doing this for the last couple hours seemed to work today, and I gave her a smaller amount of food. Come on, Phoebe, it's okay. Go ahead and eat. I'm gonna wipe this off. It's on my spoon. There we go. There you go, Phoebes. Finish up. Come on. This has been a challenge to get her to eat it, but it's only day 3, and the second day I've done it on a plate with food instead of the syringe. The syringe for using this in a syringe with water is really quick and simple. Watch my first video. The clay is the challenge in the syringe because it doesn't want to come out. It needs lots of water, and Phoebe has a tiny stomach, and I don't want to be shooting too much water into her. So this is a challenge. This is why I'm putting it in the food. But if I have to do one in the food, I might as well do them both. And so far it seems to be working. Phoebe, come here. Come on, finish up. And Phoebe does love to be spoon fed, as you can see. Zeus, you stay on the patio. I've had him trained to stay on the patio. And they do pretty good, but it's hard to resist running off into the grass. They were trained for a while after dark to stay on the patio. Because there's a few nights I just couldn't bring them out until after dark. She's doing pretty good here. She might get her full dose today. Come on, Phoebes. And if she doesn't want to eat this, I might just dip some juice in it. Come here. Get some juice on the end of it. And then the flavor will be better for her. And she's eating the juice only. Oh, Phoebe. I need to get the juice into the meat. Yeah, she's avoiding the food and going for the juice I just got up. This is a real challenge to get her to eat this. She's avoiding that clay. Come on. Yeah, she's trying to look around the clay, the meat with the clay in it. I may just have to do the syringe with some more water and clay. Maybe I should give her 2 doses a day. Break that half teaspoon. No, Phoebe, right here. give her half of a teaspoon, you know, it's half a teaspoon's the dose. Cut that in half, do part in the morning, part in the evening. Just to give her a full dose during the day. That might work better. Come on. This will be the second day in a row I haven't got her to finish it. So this is a real challenge. She doesn't want the clay and she can smell it. So I'm gonna get my hands all dirty here and try and mix it in a little bit. All right, here, Phoebe. Zeus, where are you? All right, I can see him out there by the tree stump. He doesn't leave. He just likes to go over there and eat the grass by the tree stump. She's doing pretty good here. Come on. Finish it up, Phoebes. Come on. She sees Zeus in the darkness. Come on, Phoebes, you're almost done. Put a little bit more sauce on it. My hands are already got food on it, so I might as well just finish doing it. Zeus, yeah, I can see him out there. Here, eat. Eat. She's lapping the sauce off the top and not taking the meat. Let's see if she'll take it off my finger. Here, Phoebes. Come here. See, she's not finishing her dose. This is a hassle. Yeah, she's gone. Okay, I'm going to get her to finish the rest of this. It's just a small portion off camera, but she wants to go out and check out what Zeus is doing out there somewhere. All right, well, thanks for tuning in and watching. Be sure to check for the next episode, webisode, of this continuing saga to get Phoebe to eat the clay so that we can fix her ear. And I honestly have a feeling I'm going to have to go back to a syringe method, half a dose in the morning, half a dose in the evening. That way it's not so much water all at once and it'll go through smoother. So that's what we're going to do next time for sure, because this isn't working. All right, be sure to tweet us, Zeus and Phoebe, # Zeus and Phoebe. We're on Facebook, Zeus and Phoebe, and we're on Flickr, Zeus and Phoebe. Thanks again. Have a great day. Zeusy purr.